Clark University is this wonderful musical event as part of Family and Friends Weekend. What an amazing crowd. I love seeing a room full for music making. It's great for the students and it's great for us to enjoy it together. I see a lot of people standing in the back. I think someone might be seeking a few more chairs, but there is some at least empty floor space over here. If somebody feels like filling that in or sitting on the floor, I think nobody would mind. Clark University Symphonia will be playing a selection of fun, beautiful, inspiring music that's perfect for
thank you.
playing our last song, which is a beautiful tango arranged for string orchestra, I just wanted to acknowledge the music director of Sinfonia, who couldn't be here today, Peter Sulzky, because he's concertizing in the UK, but he's been leading Sinfonia as a conductorless string ensemble for 21 years, and it's his artistry that brings this group together, so I just wanted to acknowledge him. Thanks.
Thank you. sit down during it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for all staying. Thank you for coming. Thank you for supporting the Performing Arts Program here at Clark University. It's a pleasure for us to play on such a beautiful day. I hope you're doing well. We have four pieces that we're going to play for you. This, by the way, is the Jazz Workshop, and we play primarily jazz music. Although, jazz music is really no particular style. You may think it is. There may be certain styles that are your favorites and others that are not, but it's really a music that integrates a lot of forms of music around the world. At its roots, it came from music from immigrants from all over the world into the United States, finding this place in New Orleans and expanding it from there. And this music continues to incorporate music from all over the world, from the past. It tries to have a trajectory into the future. It plays music in the present. It deals with social situations in the present, in the past. It's the music of the community. It's a music of humanity. And we're very proud to present it for you this evening. We have chosen some selections for you, four, as I already said, that come from a period of jazz called jazz fusion in the 1970s. And it was kind of a crazy name because jazz was always fusing. But what that meant was to take something that was more traditional jazz, and fuse it in with rock music and other forms, funk and pop and all that. So in the 1970s, there were a few musicians and a couple of styles of music that were really fusing together beautifully. And so we've chosen only four. There's hundreds and hundreds to choose from, but we've done four. The first piece we'll play for you is entitled Gospel Job. The second piece we'll play for you is entitled Mr. Magic. I should say Gospel John, maybe most known if you ever followed Maynard Ferguson's big band. He made that famous. Mr. Magic came from actually a 1960s recording that was fused in with Grover Washington Jr. on saxophone. And then we're going to play This Masquerade, which was a song made famous but not written by George Benson, who was a jazz guitar player. It was his first vocal record, by the way. Fantastic record called Reason, if anybody wants to go pick that up. And the last one is the great Chick Corea, who was from Massachusetts, from Chelsea, Mass, recently passed away, but an icon of jazz, incredible piano player, incredible composer. We've chosen to play Spain for you. And then later this